Hi, I'm Stuart. I run a comic book store, which for financial reasons I'm currently living in.
Stuart's a terrific artist. He went to the Rhode Island School of Design.
You can make this happen today. I can hook you up with anxiety medication, antidepressants.
Really? Do you have any of these?
What's your educational background?
I went to art school.
Why do you get to do it? I'm the artist.
Just because you're starving doesn't make you an artist.
But he doesn't let that get him down. He believes in himself, even though the whole world has made it clear he should not.
I hate myself most of the time, but tonight's the night I know everyone else does too.
Am I gonna lie on the floor and pretend to be dead all night?
What do you think I was gonna do at home?
You could've killed me.
It's Christmas time and Jimmy Stewart's really depressed and he's gonna jump off a bridge and kill himself?
Don't need to see it, living it. Can't catch a break.
We're looking for a recommendation about comic books.
Oh, well, I recommend you don't open a store and sell them. Gonna share a can of tuna with the cat? I was thinking of closing early and going home, but let's face it, that's just a slightly smaller, lonely room filled with comic books.
Look at you. You have everything.
You hear that, Stuart? I've got a dog and a godchild. You have nothing!
Guess I assumed at this point in my life I would be married or in a relationship or even have a pet that didn't run away or kill itself.
Oh, good, good.
I love you.
Why did you even invite him?
Because he's our friend and you two need to get along.
We're not kicking him out. Stuart and I have become good friends.
Okay, you're a talented artist. You own your own business.
You and I are both alone, which is actually kind of comforting because at least we can be alone together.
You need to take that?
It's just my dad probably calling to wish me a happy birthday.
Hey, thanks for letting me use the comic book store as part of the scavenger hunt.
My pleasure. Always happy to help out with fun things that I wasn't invited to be a part of. Do you mind if I crashed here tonight?
You are always welcome.
Stuart, while you're out there, don't come back.
I invited you to my murder mystery party.
No, you didn't.
Oh.
I'm always the last one anybody thinks of.
What trip to Las Vegas?
You have any idea how that feels?
The one everyone's taking this weekend on the party bus.
Of course, I wasn't invited. I consider you and Sheldon like my family, and I'm not even sure you think of me as a friend. I don't mean to be rude, Sheldon, but my life is kind of falling apart right now. I said, oh, Penny, and right where she was supposed to say, oh, Stuart, she said, your name.
Very well, Stuart.
Great, do that.
Ugh, Stuart.
The thought of you sitting in a darkened theater with a character like Stuart is repellent.
How are you?
Not so good. My shrink just killed himself.
No offense, Stuart.
None taken.
He was being a jerk to everyone. Don't take it personally.
Oh, I'm on so many antidepressants, I couldn't if I wanted to.
What is wrong with Stuart's face?
I think he's smiling.
Though repellent is kind of a strong.
Just sitting at home, thinking about how it might be nice to catch up with my ninth favorite person.
I will take Stuart!
Yes!
I have something more important.
I love you.
I love you too.
You guys are like buds now.
Oh yeah, we hang out all the time.
The longer I'm alone, the more desperate I get.
What's that?
Perhaps we do take you for granted, and that is not acceptable. Please know that you truly are a valuable member of our social group.
Friendship.
You've been living here a while now.
I know. I may sell comic books at work, but the real superheroes sitting right in front of me.
To Stuart. A fine man, a good friend, and a wonderful guest.